Zach Jones, a Ranger third rounder. Goes up ahead to Alex Turcotte. He got bottled up. Loose puck in front. They score! Pounded home by Arthur Kaliev. Another power play goal. The U.S. has a 2-0 lead.
Canada's got a brief moment where they might be able to get the puck out. Valeno can't quite clear it out with his glove. What a sweet play by Zegras as he takes the Turcotte pass through his own feet and onto Kaliev's stick, and he powders it past Nico Daws. Canada's played a good period, Gord. They've taken two penalties, not killed either of them, and they're down two.